yourself.
So what is going on, guys? It is Regigi here, and I'm back with a PES 17 ball opening. Now, this is going to be the last ever ball opening on PES 17. I've got 120k, the rest of my money. I'm going to spend it on top agents, and hopefully we get the black ball. Stay tuned, because at the end I'll go through all the players that I've got on this profile over the year. So yeah, let's get into it straight away. I'm going to go for attacking forwards. Hopefully we've only got 18 to get in there, 23 in midfield, 17 defence. I don't know whether we're going to get any black balls. I would have liked to got Buffon through the special agents, but I never got him. I got De Gea. So there we go. We're going to go with the first one. 10k. Good luck to myself on this last day. Let me know what your best ball was that you got in PES 17. And as PES is out tomorrow, tell me what player you'd most want in PES 18. For me, I don't know. I've had that's poor ball. Silver ball. I don't know, there's so many. So, Bekaguru, I don't know who that is. Bekaguru. France, don't know who he plays for. 75 rated. Standard player. Add him to the club. Special trainer, you know what that crap's like. I'm gonna go straight into another one. Who do I want in PES 18? Goalkeeper, probably De Gea, as I've got this year. He's pulled off some amazing saves. Defenders, I would probably say maybe like a David Luiz. But I don't know, it depends. Depends what the black ball defenders are. Another silver ball. This is what will happen in these. Who is it? Dosht. Don't know who that dude is. 79 rated. Striker. Adams and squad. I think I'll do maybe like five of these. And maybe do a couple of others. So I might try three more of these, and then do a couple of different ones. But yeah, I'm going to go on to PES 18. Let me know in the comments if you would like to see more ball openings, if you'd like to see more sim mode, online play, competitions, what sort of thing. I was thinking about doing a live stream, or whether to record and put the videos up. Let me know in the comments, and I'll do that as soon as I get it through the post tomorrow. It should be around about 9:30. Load it up and then set up a video or live stream. While I pressed it, give me a black ball. I'm not gonna do it. Who is this? Barini, really? The fuck do I want Barini for? A wing. Oh, now this is the one. I can feel it. This is the one. I haven't got Ronaldo on this profile. I've got him on like three other profiles. I haven't got him on this one. I got a 99 Messi. I got him. That was a sick ball. It doesn't really play as much as I want him to. Gareth Bale plays. I ended up getting a few other good players, so he's more or less like on the bench. Right, when should I do it? I'm going to do it on the next... There we go. Done on the next black ball. I ain't going to get anything. No way. This is just disastrous. Gakpo plays for Togo. Okay. He's got explosive power at 92. That's pretty good. I'm also thinking about doing a Master League this season. If you're into that, let me know. Maybe I can do something like that. I've never really done a Master League. I was thinking about it. Just sort of little bits and bobs, different profiles. If you want to see like any 11 aside, always leave it in the comments and I will get back to the comments and we'll do some sort of gameplay on that. Maybe do it over the days, say Mondays do some league games, Tuesday do some sim, Wednesday do some 11s, Master League on Thursday, ball openings Fridays. Let me know what you think. I press the button, give me that black ball, give me that. Really? This is bullshit. 128. I really do hope that the Benzema. I thought that said Benzema then. I was like, turn me head. Yeah, I really do hope that the ball openings were a lot better. It's got good stats though. 86, 84, low pass 80, swerve. Radim. Can't, I need to get a black ball. This is it. Right, this is it. If you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the notifications for when all the videos come out. I will hit a black ball right now. I'll give you 2 seconds. Right, I'm going in right now. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, because here it comes. I'm not going to talk no more until I hit this black ball. Done it. Done it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you taking the piss? De Santos. Who the fuck? It's not even a good De Santos. It's a like rip-off one. Oh, explosive power 84, 75 wing. I don't need him. Do you know what? I'll do a couple more forwards. I need to get a decent forward. Look, come on, look, 87. There's so many silver players. They need to change it up a little bit. 10k for a silver player is just too much in my eyes. Maybe do like a 5k silver and possible gold, and then 10k gold, black and special. I don't know, you know, or like less silvers, you know. But I don't really know. It's one of those. It's hard. I pressed it, I'm not even going to look. It's giving me absolutely shit. I don't really want to put this out, but this is the last ever Pez opening. We've got Torres. Have no idea who this dude is, a free agent. There we go, crack on. It's got good stats though. Good stats there. I just add him up. What we got, how much we got left? We got 50k. Do a midfielder. Here we go. Midfielder. I'll get a black ball now. I'm going to hit a black ball. Give me... I don't know. I've got a really good midfield. Like, when I go in and show you the players. I've got a really good midfield. So, to be fair, I don't really need any... Oh, I was going to press it then. I was. I need to find 2 black balls together. It's very quick. It's not... slow at all. Oh shit, I pressed it. Ah, oh, this is just absolute agony. 120k, and then I get Farvanelli. Really? Yeah, add him to the squad. Do you know what, I'm gonna go down to defenders, give a defender a go. Just open these packs, you know, we know what they're like. We ain't had special agents for a very long time. I think I'm just going to hit all silvers. It'll be nice to hit a black ball. I pressed it, because I can't bother to wait. And I've got a silver. Fucking silver, silver, silver. I'm not even going to get a gold ball. Bazilecki, he's at ASAT. He's a beast. He's a massive, strong dude. Look at that, 75 of them stats. I used to buy him on Football Manager, or the Chat Manager. Him and his brother. I always used to pair up, like in Italian leagues. Absolute beasts. Do you know what? I'm going back to forwards. I'm going to spend the last 30k on forwards. So, guys, this is the last 3 balls of PES 17. Now, I'm hoping I hit a black ball. If I don't, I don't. That's my luck. Lately, because obviously the amount of black balls I've got, but let me know. I'm hoping that Regiga United will be a big success in PES 18. It was a pretty good success this year. I just stopped playing for a while, just got a little bit sort of, I lost a little bit of it, and I just stopped playing. But 18, I'm gonna do. Behebeck, not even a Welbeck, do you know what I mean? It's a Behebeck, Behebeck, whatever. Here we go, add him to the club. I don't really know what to do. I don't know whether to sell everybody or just to keep it, because I don't think I'm ever going to play PES 17. So I don't know what to do with it. I don't know whether to trade it in at the shop or give it away, but if everyone's getting 18, there ain't no point. So here we go. I'm not even going to look. Not that you can see that, because I haven't got no face cam anymore. But I will be getting face cam as soon as I get a new webcam. Just got to get some money for it. Just can't afford it at the minute, because I'm spending all this money on shitty little balls and don't get anything out of it. And again, silver. Really. Is that Giladino? Giladino! Do you know what? I remember this. If this is the right dude, I don't know whether it is. He's 34, so it must be. Giladino! I remember there was times where the commentator would always say his name. Even when he wasn't playing, it was a glitch. And it was just like, Giladino! Giladino! I'll take it. He used to be a beast, if that's the one. Yeah. Here we go. So guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button. This is going to be the last ball. After this, I'm going to go through the players that are in the club. And then that's a benchmark of where we want to be in PES 18. It's been fun. It's been emotional. It's been stressful. But this is it. This is the one. Here we go. We are going to smash this as soon as I see two black balls together. I'm gonna press the button. So it could be a while. There's one. There's one. Oh, I was gonna press it then. Two black balls. That's all I want. It's two black balls together. Two black balls. Can't see nothing, mate. You don't understand how quick this is going. Oh, that weren't together. That weren't together. These are jumping so quick. This is unreal, guys. I've never seen it go this quick before. Ever. This is like supersonic flash speed. Oh shit. You are taking the piss. Joe Fonzoon. Who the fuck is that? Like, really? It's got good speed and good explosive power, but like, really? I'll take it. So there we go. That's the end of the 120k. Very, very disappointing. Nah. That's funny. I'm out. So let's go in. I'll show you the squad. Here we go. Let's have a look at the squad. So from top to bottom, let's go from descending order. So we ended up getting Lionel Messi, level 50, and he has played 78 games. And we go for a Luis Suarez, got him up to a level 47, he's played 155 games. There was a time where he was okay, but he went a bit sort of sour with me. Ramos played quite a few games, 264, he's club captain. I'd love to get Ramos in the next game. Gareth Bale played 90, pretty good pace. Ambassador Iniesta played 76 games. Now when I got him, I was loving it. Playing a centre attacking mid, he went to like 94. Higuain, 29 games, all right, not too bad. De Gea 89 games. Pogba 136, level 39. Michael Owen didn't play too many games, but I boosted him all the way up to 49. Cavani, 137 games. Gatlin, never really played him, 40 games. Luka Modric, I enjoyed him, 39. Busquets was as well the same as Ramos, 224, he was like vice-captain. De Guzman, 80 games. Hugo Lloris, 113. Piqué, only 29. Chiellini 39, Sissoko 16, Di Maria there with 40 games, Alessio 158 games, Rodriguez I got 18 games, There you go, Ian Rush. He only played 10 games. But yeah, he was a monster. Doesn't look really 20, does he? Thiago there with 20 games. Bazilecki with 103. Dani Alves with 30. Pepe, never really played. Hernandez, Rakitic 71. Mertens only played 9. Carvajal 64. Frank de Boer 84. 35 for Henrik Larsson. 105 for Yaphram, Bravo 10, Ramsey 57, Navas, Isco, Coutinho 120, Mustafi 65, San Alexandro 39, Dembele, Kagawa 20, Sturridge. So yeah, there was some good players there. First team and the bench. So yeah, but I hope to get to sort of that sort of level in PES 18. Don't forget, guys, if you did like this, then hit the sub button. Don't forget to like and give it a comment. Let me know what sort of modes you want to see in PES 18. And I will catch you tomorrow. As soon as PES is loaded up on my Xbox, I will smash it out. But yeah, take it easy and I will catch you very soon.